stuck to the game plan for the most part when we were actually 5-on-5. But obviously the penalties were a huge part. And, we got to keep those to the minimum, including myself.
Anything special start that fight with Nystrom?
No, when they were down, he asked me to go in the first, and I just said we'll see how the game goes. So it just happened.
You're looking to sort of keep the energy going there, or, you know?
Yeah, in the second period, try to build that momentum back and keep going from there.
Think he regrets that?
I don't know. It's all part of the game. You win some, you lose some, obviously. So, did a great job. Just both trying to get momentum for our teams, and it happened.